My name is Marcos Oliveira. I'm from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. I'm going to my second year right now in Abu Dhabi. I'm working on a project they call School Jiu-Jitsu Program, created by the Sheikh Mohammed. I went in Brazil for training, you know, and recovery. And now for the last 3 months, I start training full time. I just try to eat health, you know, just improve the training, you know, put more hours on the mat. You know, I have to show like how I respect this country and how much I want to make these people proud about me. You know, my background is a grappling, you know, I'm a grappling world champion. I trained judo for many years. Then I moved to wrestling, jiu-jitsu, forbid him. I need to know who he is, you know, and every day I study him. I'm gonna try to kill him, but he's a dangerous fight, you know, a good boxer, heavy punches, takedowns defense. He already fought in the UFC, have like a good experience. Just training hard, man, because I train hard for you. You know? For sure it's gonna be the toughest fight in my life. People get interested about the ADFC, especially when I be the champion. Yes, aí galera, do Brasil, fique ligado no ADFC. To have my kids, stay in my house, have my horses, ride my horses on the beach, have my gym, to pass, you know, my knowledge to the other people. That's not gonna change my life in any point, you know, just gonna still have the same car, same girl, same everything. You know, just gonna put more zeros in my account. Just keep coming. But MMA is a hard life. But if you believe in your dream, you can get, you know, just never forget your dream. To improve yourself, you know. The guys that I like is Renato Sobral, Babalu, Jay-Z Calvin, George Santiago, that's the guys that I try to follow, you know, and Marco Santa Cruz. But the guys that I really like to fight is Cain Velasquez, and for sure I can beat him. I just choose Brock Lesnar because now he's the number one. For MMA, you know, when two men step in the cage, I have to show I have a better skill than him. That's the way I can show the Abu Dhabi people how good I am. And I knew he gonna kick my leg. I think he didn't study my style. I think he's gonna be with me like for my whole life. I never been under the kind of pressure my whole life. But when I step in the cage, I feel like a monster. You know, I saw everything in slow motion. You know, I was 3 times faster than him. He wake up, and I just finish. You know. I running, I jump, and it's the best feeling in the world, you know. It's not about 1 million dirhams, it's not about anything. It's the way that I train, I can knock out boxer, but I'm not gonna exchange punch with him, you know, because he have a better experience than me. I believe, and I signed the contract because I believe in myself, I can win them. For me, the money is not the first spot, you know. I want to win this tournament. For me, the honor to be the first heavyweight Grand Prix and Abu Dhabi champion is no money. MMA is 50% training and 50% mind, you know. Nobody can beat me on that night.